Yo guys, what's going on? So this is the Tiger watercolor artwork that I got to hang in my office. You've probably saw on my Instagram, if you follow me there, that I posted this a couple of days ago. So I got this off Amazon, basically just to liven up my office a little bit, add a little color. So let's have a little closer look and I'll go into some of the details. So guys, this is the canvas itself in my office right now. So it's pretty lightweight, so it's not that hard to actually hang on your wall. I actually use these 3M large picture hanging strips, which I'll link in the description. They just stick to the wall and it's kind of like a very sticky Velcro that they stick on with. I've used them in the past with other canvases and they've never fallen off. So this is what I use just to kind of save putting nails and screws in the wall. But I think it looks pretty damn good. It's the 120 by 80 centimeter version I got, so it's kind of the biggest one. It was $39.95 in Great British Pound, so it's not that expensive really for the size and the quality you're getting. So there will be a link in the description to this on Amazon. They're all handcrafted in Germany, I believe, so they do get printed in Germany and then they're shipped to your door. So they didn't take too long to arrive. It took like 5-6 days for it to arrive for me, which is pretty quick. So overall, I'm very impressed with this. The reason I'm kind of sharing this with you guys is because I've kind of shared my office updates with you guys since I've made this channel, so I wanted to kind of keep you up to date with what I'm doing, what I've changed. You will probably know I used to have a large TV where this canvas is. I wasn't really using it since I got my ultra-wide monitor, so I decided to take it down, and I was debating where to get like acoustic treatment or something like that to put on the wall, just because I don't want a blank wall in front of me when I'm working. But I decided in this to give a little bit of color to my office, to give it a little bit more vibrance. And overall, I'm very impressed with it. The quality is outstanding. There's no kind of defections on the print itself. As I said, it's lightweight, but it's still sturdy. It comes on a wooden frame, so it's very easy to hang and to mount on your actual wall. As I said, I used the 3M adhesive picture hanging strips. Very easy to install, and they come off cleanly. If you want to take them off the wall, they won't leave any residue, so that your wall won't get damaged. But anyway guys, just thought I'd share this with you guys. If you want to check it out, as I said, link is in the description. There are other sizes available. You can get like single strips and different sizes, but I went with this one. There's three different actual frames, three parts to it, so and you can hang them whatever way you want. But anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments what you think of this. Let me know what artwork you guys have in your office or your home that you love, and I'll see you guys in the next video.